Big Boss Mighty Dump was making plenty sure his crew was ready.
Attention all trucks, report for duty. Mighty Loader.
Yo, that's me, tough as nails and ready to work.
Mighty Shear.
At present and fully prepared to execute my responsibility.
Okay, knock off the big words. We all know you went to truck college. Bulldozer.
Yeah there, big boss. I'm ready to push and ready to shove. Just give me a job I'm sure to love.
Yeehaw!
Oh, brother. Mighty Crane. Yippee, that's me. Ready to hit the trail, partner. Let's ride out and round up that swag. Mighty Magnet.
Yeah, boss. My magnet is feeling very strong today, and I'm ready to lift any weight you want. Let's get busy.
All right, excellent. All trucks are present and accounted for. Now, today...
Sir?
What can I do for you, little fella?
I'm here, and I'm ready to work, too.
You are too little and too puny. A pipsqueak like you could barely lift a hubcap.
You're just a tiny colt, youngin'. Go stay in the barn a few more years.
Y'all better scram before you're hurt. Your tiny wheels barely touch the dirt.
And say, shouldn't you be frolicking in some sandbox somewhere?
Yo, tune them off on your training wheels and go back to the sandbox. This is big truck work.
Not too little. I want to help. Come on, give me a break, please.
Sorry, kid, this is no kindergarten. You'd only get in the way. Okay, crew, don't just stand there idling. Move out and start moving metal.
Let us just rock and roll. We're the trucks who do it all.
It was definitely not the welcome that Scrapper had expected, and as each of the big trucks moved off to do its important recycling work, he grew sadder and sadder. But then he took a deep breath and decided he wouldn't give up. Maybe one of the big trucks would let him be a friend.